Hi, welcome back to another video. I just got myself some new fidget toys, and of course, we need to test them together. Are you ready? Good. Let's start with this one. Now we pop. Always one that doesn't want to stay in its place, but it's okay, we got it. Here we go again. Are they all popped? No. Now they are. So, what do you think about our little ice cream? Okay, good. We move on to the next one, which is a squishy ball. Now we had a squishy ball before in the channel, but this one's new, so it was part of a pack of anti-stress balls. cutest. It is adorable. I wonder if you can hear this. Okay. They also have a little bell. This one doesn't. Okay. Because I have another one. And it has a light inside. I can actually show you. See? It's this one. Also adorable, isn't it? Kisses, kisses. Cute hedgehogs. Kisses, 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 kisses. As you can hear, this one has a little bell in it. And it also has a light. But I don't think this one does. Or at least it's not working. Wonder how they sound together, like already has a hair stuck to it. That's a record. Okay, so this is the other fidget toy. We move on. We have two more. The other one is this one. It's a little mini fidget toy kind of port. It has this as a little ball. This little wheels. A little joystick. Some buttons. Then over here, other side, a little button, on, off, on, off, a little texture, and also texture here. So here's the other one, and we move on to the very last one of this video. I'll actually put this in two parts, because the other fidget toys, since they came in a pack, they are kind of similar. So we'll do a part two with the rest of the fidget toys. Just so it doesn't get too boring for you. Here's another stress ball. My irrational side is telling me, how cool would it be to just pop this? But we won't let it win. I really like this one with all of the colors. Maybe one day when it's old, I can just burst it and get all these little balls in there. this is the last fidget toy for this video. Like I said, I will be filming a part two with the rest and posting it at another date. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know which one is your favorite, of course. Which one you would like to see again in the channel. If there's one that deserves their own video just for it. Okay. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye-bye.